Welcome to Open Patent Services, the machine-to-machine gateway to ESPASNET and European Register data. Open Patent Services, known as OPS, is a web service provided by the European Patent Office, which allows users to access and download patent-related data. With OPS, you can access EPO data, download large volumes of data, develop tailor-made clients, and add EPO data to your own applications, in-house databases, search engines, and more. OPS is also the service to use when you get an error message informing you that either the ceiling for data download has been reached, or you work in a company where many different users are using the same IP address. OPS offers worldwide bibliographic data coverage for over 90 jurisdictions and legal events for over 60 jurisdictions, as well as entire EP data collections. It also contains full text, images, legal status, and EP register data, as well as EPO patent families, IPC and CPC classification, and forward and backward citations. And, depending on the type of data, you have the option to download in XML, JSON, PDF, and TIFF formats. As a matter of fact, it is the data source of the two most well-known EPO online tools, the European Patent Register and ESPASNET, as well as some other EPO services. OPS is used by commercial patent data providers, patent offices, researchers, students, and industry worldwide. In particular, because it enables you to use your own interface and secure environment to download, interlink, and manage large data volumes. And you can add EPO data to your own software packages, online tools, search engines, databases or repositories, or set up apps, or simply combine OPS with other web services. All you have to do is select the data you need and leave the data you don't. You choose. OPS is available free of charge up to a certain threshold. As a rule, this is more than sufficient for most OPS users. However, if you need more, there is an annual subscription fee. You can find the relevant details on our OPS web pages. Before registering for OPS, it is important to bear in mind that OPS has been designed for automated queries only, such as automated data retrieval by robots or for access via third-party portals. So in order to retrieve data from OPS, you will first have to create an OPS account and add your applications, apps, to that account. For more information, see the OPS documentation on the website. If you think OPS is the service for you, but you are not a programmer yourself, just ask your in-house IT or a specialist in web services and RESTful architecture to test and review OPS for you. Once it's ready, you'll have all the data you want displayed in your own interface and secured behind your own predefined firewall. To access OPS, go to the Open Patent Services webpage on the EPO's website at www.epo.org/OPS. We have also put together a list of handy FAQs to help you find out about the service. You will also find updates and a link to the OPS testing API, as well as all the support documentation you need. If, on the other hand, you need really large amounts of data in bulk, the EPO offers alternative products which you can find in the Bulk Datasets section. Information about individual sets is available on the EPO data web pages. You can also use the discussion forum to interact with OPS experts and exchange tips with other users. The forum also keeps you up to date on OPS maintenance activities and changes. Please send us any comments or feedback you may have. We look forward to hearing from you. And if you need more help, do not hesitate to contact our team direct at patentdata@epo.org. Patent information is a global matter. OPS has been created to bring this information together and closer to you.